Are you tired of constantly plugging and unplugging cables every time you sit down at your desk? Well, I've tested dozens of docking stations over the past few months, and today I'm sharing the 5 absolute best ones that'll transform your workspace setup. From budget-friendly options to premium powerhouses, I've got something for every setup and wallet. And if you see one you love, I've dropped updated links with the best pricing in the description below. Let's dive right in. Coming in at number 5. We have the Anker 563 USB-C docking station. And honestly, this thing punches way above its weight class. Priced around $89 to $120, depending on where you shop, it's the most budget-friendly option on our list today. But don't let that fool you into thinking it's cheap quality. Anker has built a solid reputation in the tech space, and this docking station shows exactly why. What really impressed me about the 563 is how it handles the essentials without any fuss. You're getting dual 4K display support at 60 Hz, which is perfect for most productivity setups, plus a decent selection of ports including USB-A, USB-C, HDMI, and even an Ethernet port for those who prefer wired internet. The build quality feels reassuringly solid. It's got that premium plastic construction that doesn't feel flimsy or cheap. One thing I particularly love is how compact it is. It doesn't take up much desk space, which is great if you're working with a smaller setup. Now here's where it gets interesting. While it might not have all the bells and whistles of the more expensive options, it absolutely nails the core functionality that most people actually need. I've been using this with both Windows laptops and MacBooks, and the plug-and-play experience has been seamless. The only real limitation is that it's USB-C rather than Thunderbolt, so you won't get the blazing fast data transfer speeds of the pricier models. But for everyday use, it's more than adequate. At this price point, it's honestly hard to find fault with what Anker has delivered here. Moving up to number 4, we have the CalDigit TS4, and this is where we start getting into the premium territory with a price range of $299 to $360. But trust me, once you experience what Thunderbolt 4 can do, you'll understand why it commands this price point. CalDigit has been making professional-grade docking solutions for years, and the TS4 represents everything they've learned packed into one seriously impressive device. The first thing you'll notice about the TS4 is just how many ports this thing has. We're talking 18 different connection options, including multiple Thunderbolt 4 ports, USB-A, USB-C, DisplayPort, and even a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet port for ultra-fast wired internet. What really sets this apart, though, is the power delivery capability. It can push up to 98 watts through a single cable, which means it'll easily charge even the most power-hungry laptops while simultaneously handling data, video, and everything else. I've been running dual 6K displays through this thing without breaking a sweat, and the color accuracy and refresh rates have been absolutely flawless. The build quality is where CalDigit really shows their professional pedigree. This thing is built like a tank with an aluminum construction that not only looks premium, but actually helps with heat dissipation during heavy use. I've had mine running for hours with multiple high-resolution displays, fast charging, and data transfers happening simultaneously, and it barely gets warm to the touch. The only downside is that it's definitely on the larger side, so you'll need adequate desk space. But given everything it can do, that's a pretty minor complaint. For creative professionals or anyone who needs serious multi-display capability, this is absolutely worth the investment. At number 3, we have something really special. The Kensington SD 5000T 5EQ, and this is one of the first Thunderbolt 5 docking stations to hit the market. Priced between $349 and $420, it's definitely an investment. But we're talking about cutting-edge technology here. Kensington has been in the computer accessories game forever, and they've really stepped up their game with this latest offering that takes advantage of Thunderbolt 5's incredible bandwidth. The headline feature here is that triple 4K display support, and let me tell you, it's absolutely mind-blowing in action. Most docking stations struggle with even dual 4K setups, but this thing handles 3 4K monitors at 60 Hz like it's nothing. The secret sauce is that Thunderbolt 5 connection, which provides up to 120 gigabits per second of bandwidth. That's literally double what Thunderbolt 4 can handle. Beyond the display capabilities, you're getting a comprehensive port selection with multiple USB 4 ports, traditional USB-A connections, and even some legacy ports that are surprisingly useful if you've got older peripherals hanging around. What really impressed me during testing was how stable everything remained, even under heavy loads. I threw everything I could at this dock. multiple 4K displays, external storage arrays, charging devices, running video conferences, and it never missed a beat. The power delivery is also excellent at 140 watts, which means it'll fast charge even the most demanding laptops. The build quality is solid with a professional aesthetic that'll fit right into any office environment. The only real consideration is that you'll need a Thunderbolt 5 compatible laptop to take full advantage of its capabilities. But if you've got the hardware to match, this thing is absolutely incredible. Coming in at number two, we have the Anker Prime TB5, and this represents Anker's flagship entry into the premium docking station market. At $279 to $349, it's positioned as a more affordable alternative to some of the ultra-premium options. But don't think for a second that Anker has cut corners here. This is a 14-in-1 powerhouse that takes full advantage of Thunderbolt 5's capabilities while maintaining that Anker reliability we've come to expect. What sets the Prime TB5 apart is how Anker has managed to pack professional-level features into a more consumer-friendly package. You're getting dual 8K display support, or up to four 4K displays depending on your setup, which is absolutely insane when you think about it. The port selection is comprehensive with multiple Thunderbolt 5 ports, USB 4, USB-A, HDMI 2.1, and even an SD card reader that content creators will absolutely love. The 240-watt power delivery is among the highest I've seen in this category, which means it'll handle even the most power-hungry gaming laptops or mobile workstations without breaking a sweat. Where Anker really shines is in the user experience. Everything just works exactly as you'd expect. The plug-and-play experience is seamless across different operating systems, and I haven't encountered any of the driver issues or compatibility problems that sometimes plague other docking stations. The build quality strikes a perfect balance between premium feel and practical durability. It's got enough weight to feel substantial without being unwieldy, and the cable management is thoughtfully designed. At this price point, especially considering you're getting Thunderbolt 5 capabilities, the value proposition is really compelling. It's definitely the sweet spot for most users who want premium performance without the absolute top-tier pricing. And taking the top spot at number one, we have the CalDigit TS5 Plus, the absolute pinnacle of docking station technology right now. Yes, at $429 to $499, it's definitely an investment. But this represents the absolute cutting edge of what's possible with current technology. CalDigit has essentially created the ultimate desktop hub that can replace an entire computer setup for many users. The specs on this thing are just incredible. We're talking about support for up to four 6K displays or eight 4K displays depending on your configuration. The Thunderbolt 5 implementation here is flawless, delivering that full 120 gigabits per second bandwidth across multiple connection points. But beyond just the raw numbers, it's the real-world performance that truly sets this apart. I've been running the most demanding workflows I can think of. 8K video editing, multiple virtual machines, dozens of browser tabs, high-resolution gaming. And this dock has handled everything without any performance degradation whatsoever. The build quality is absolutely premium in every sense. We're talking about a machined aluminum construction that feels like it could last decades. The port selection is comprehensive with every connection type you could possibly need, including some specialized ports for professional audio and video equipment. The 140-watt power delivery ensures that even the most demanding laptops stay topped up during intensive work sessions. What really impressed me, though, is how CalDigit has managed to keep everything cool and quiet, even under maximum load. The engineering here is simply exceptional. If you're a creative professional, developer, or power user who demands the absolute best performance and reliability, this is the docking station to get. Yes, it's expensive, but when you consider that this single device can replace multiple adapters, hubs, and cables while providing better performance than any of them individually, the value proposition starts to make sense. This isn't just a docking station. It's a complete desktop transformation that'll change how you think about mobile computing.